so excited. And we're flying Emirates, which I always see people flying Emirates on social media, and I'm like, what is this? So it's my first time. And look who's sitting behind me. Look who's sitting behind me.
Oh, it's me.
It's Mariana.
Trying to film a video.
Oh my god, she looks, look at her, she's still working. Let's see what you got. What do you got in your bag?
I got my mask.
Yes.
I have micellar water on pad so I can wipe off my makeup.
Nice.
I have water, so I'm not thirsty.
Mm-hmm.
I have a Glossier pouch with Evian facial mist.
Oh my god, this is great. So now if I need anything, I know where to go. I know where to go. Okay, okay, I'm gonna let you do you. I'll be over here.
So Mary Phillips is on the flight. Camilla's on the flight. The Backstreet Boys on the flight. Tyga's on the flight. This is like a party bus flight, okay. Steven's on the flight.
What's up?
We are going to Dubai with Beauty Pop. And it's gonna be amazing. I'm doing a panel and I'm also doing a meetup there. And I've never been to Dubai before. I've always wanted to go. This is my first time. I'm so excited. Like, I just, this is on my bucket list. So grateful.
Look how cool it is over here. Full bar. Steve and I are about to catch a drink. You ready? Thank you. Are we in the party car or what? Look at these lights. Ooh. It's not easy letting you go. I hate what you did, but I miss how you love.
You had some unboxing to do.
Ooh, oh my god, how cute is this? It's a little kabuki.
That's cool.
Aww, Huda it's Beauty. From Mona. Huda Beauty. Dear Desi, welcome to Dubai. Hope you like the goodies. Can't wait to see you. All my love, Mona. Charlotte Tilbury. Some Kudali.
Another Dyson. Look at that. It probably works out
honestly,
here.
Honestly, I needed another Dyson.
And it's probably gonna work
because
with the voltage out here.
Because you steal my Dyson.
Well, of course I do. Do you see this
so
air? It doesn't,
my, oh
doesn't
my gosh,
blow dry itself.
Look at it. Dear Desi, we are delighted that you're joining us for this year's first edition of Beauty Pop, packed with exciting 3-day celebration of beauty. 3 masterclasses, 3 panel talks, meet and greets, Beauty Pop retail experience, brand activations from around the world. We take pleasure in welcoming you to Dubai and all it has to offer. I'm so excited. Look who I just ran into.
Hi.
We got Crystal here.
And she has no makeup on and I just complimented her on her skin.
Well, because Crystal does my hydrofacials, so she's like admiring her work. Steven's about to do some shishi.
Shisha.
Shisha.
Shisha. First time shisha.
Shisha.
John, this is for you. So good.
Enjoy it.
Kisa.
That's all I was gonna tell you.
I said, is he gonna stop? You just kept going. Crystal's
trying to teach her how to smoke.
I feel like these two are lying to me. Okay, because he's telling me like take it all the way in, and she's like no. Somebody's lying to me here.
Do you remember what they call it here?
It's
Shisha.
Shisha.
That's the tallest building in the world right here.
I have to take a picture. This is so awesome.
Okay, early. My eyes swollen. I looked up eyelid swelling, and I think it's like from being tired, stressed. Maybe your contact was a little dirty. I could check all the boxes, okay?
But we're here. We're here now. Still a good day.
Oh, it's still a great night. Okay, I'm still pushing. Did I tell you, or I might have just like sneaky, creepy vlogged the Backstreet Boys? I don't want to be that person, really. But then I was. I don't want to be the person that was like, hey, can we get pictures? Earlier, I vlogged. Oh my God, the Backstreet Boys are on the plane, not realizing that one of them was literally in the seat next to me, and he probably saw me do the whole thing. And then when I saw him, I tried to play it cool, like, I'm cool. But my 17-year-old self was like,
Good morning. Today we are doing a radio interview with Virgin Radio. Mariana Hewitt's here too.
Wet hair and everything.
She's about to do a cover shoot. Ooh. Oh no. She was like so casual about it. Like, oh, just, you know, cover. I said, girl. We're gonna go sightsee a little bit today, do a little shopping. I don't have enough things in my suitcase. Even though I brought like massive suitcases, I feel like I didn't bring the right things for the safari and everything. So I get to go to the mall, which is right across the street from our hotel, like the really, really nice mall in Dubai that everybody goes to. It's a radio interview because our car isn't here and I have no idea what we're doing. You guys, I'm so bummed right now. Listen, I woke up on time and I made sure to be on time today. You guys know I'm always late, but I made sure to be on time for this because this is different. It's not an event, it's not a party, it's like a radio interview. And our driver wasn't there and we waited and waited, and finally by the time he arrived it was too late and I missed the radio interview. And I feel like, you know, even though it was out of my control, missing something is like the worst feeling for me. If I commit to something, I commit. I could be on my deathbed. I could have, I remember I did a meetup with like 104 fever once because I committed. I wasn't aware that I had 104 fever, obviously, but like I checked my temperature when I got home from the meetup because I felt like shit and it was 104. What can you do? I'm just gonna, you know, try to shake it off, and then we're gonna go do some sightseeing and, you know, try to turn the day around.
Standing in the moment, waiting for the end. There's gonna be a lesson coming around the bend. Every day I wonder, looking for a thrill. Can you hear the thunder?
Can't even do it justice on the camera. You have to see it in person. Ooh, we are on our way to a desert safari.
We're matching.
Yeah, we're all wearing the tones. I've always wanted to do this, so I cannot wait.
My name's Hugo. I'm all the way from South Africa. I'll be a falconer for today, but you guys are not here to see me, you are here to see this guy. Now, his name is Targa, and he's a male peregrine falcon. He's about 8 months old at the moment. Now, as you guys know, falcons are very special to this country. It's a national emblem of the UAE. You can see it on the dirham you use. Everywhere you drive, on highways, on buildings, you will see a picture or a symbol or something about these guys when you visit here in Dubai.
got a new friend, Daz?
I do. Like he's my friend.
What's his name?
Yevar. Yevar. Can I have these lashes? Can I have your lashes?
Oh, you like me, huh?
He likes you.
A couple more here and then.
We're doing 90s supermodel hair.
That's the vibe.
Oh, there we go.
That's good. That's what we're going for.
Ooh, look at this hair. Girl, you killed it. 90s. I love it so much.
Good. 90s supermodel.
90s supermodel.
Hello. Hi. I'm with Camilla.
Look at this hair. Oh my gosh.
I told her 90s vibes today.
I love it.
We are headed to the top of the tallest building in the world.
Burj Khalifa.
Yes. Burj Khalifa.
So Burj is building.
Burj.
So it's building Khalifa.
Oh, okay.
But we say Burj because we're very
yes.
Arabic, right?
Yes. And then we are headed to Beauty Pop where we have a panel and a meetup and it's going to be a lot of fun. So we yes. will see you later.
Everything the light touches.
We're about to do our panel. I'm so excited.
Thank you guys again for being here and Beauty Pop, thank you so much for having us. We're so happy we got to
and
come.
And thank you
this.
All for coming.
It was amazing. And one last thing, I just want to tell you guys, you know, I think something to walk away from is that these girls are really beautiful on the outside, but I can tell you they're all amazing on the inside. All of the other stuff is fun, but like these girls really are so grounded and I think just keep that in mind as you grow your own business.
Yeah.
What's up?
You killed it.
You got some props there too, honey.
Hi, Desi. I watch you on my iPad. Bye, I'm from Canada.
We're done.
Look how cute was that little girl. We're so happy.
I love her.
People love you, Desi. It's crazy.
There you go, just take these for me.
This right here. Thank you.
Thank you.
You want me to pet it, comb it, wash it?
Just tame those for me. Good morning, everybody. Today is yacht day. This is like what dreams are made of. I am so excited. I just had a little bit of this coffee here, and the coffee is like, it gets you kind of crazy. I needed it. I'm on my last leg here. My body like completely shut down last night after the meetup. I came home, we were supposed to go to dinner, and Steven and I both passed out. Steven was actually like kneeling on the edge of the bed, like on his computer, and I laid down for like a second. I was like, I'm just gonna lay down for a second, I'll be fine, and then we'll go to dinner with everybody, and I fell asleep. I woke up and like I'm there, my full outfit, full face of makeup, and Steven is still kneeling down on the ground, asleep. So we had just a night in last night. Beauty Pop was so much fun. I had such a good time. I feel like it's so great to have met people from around the world. So many people came from other parts of the world and I was just really, it's always nice when I go somewhere that I've never been before and there's people that watch my channel. I feel like there's nothing more rewarding and exciting than that. It just puts everything into perspective. So I really, really, really had just such a great time. And I need to come back to Dubai because there's so much to see here and I feel like I need to see all of it. I've seen so much, but I want to, like, people keep telling me of all these places to go and things to see. Definitely one of those places where you want to experience everything. And I'm about to get ready. I think I'm gonna do more of a natural, no makeup type of situation. I have to tell you what I've been using this whole trip. I just used the Ulla Henriksen Truth Serum. This is like new to me. I haven't used this very much. I just started kind of using it. Every single day that I've been here, I've been wearing the IT Cosmetics CC Cream or the Boreon CC Cream. So those two. And then just kind of adding concealer to anything that I need. And I'll still use like my regular concealers under the eyes. It still looks like I have more coverage. Oh, and then I've also been using, this is like, almost like MAC asked me what my wildest dreams were, and then I told them, and then they made this. That's not what happened, but I feel like they read my mind. It's a Fix Plus Plus Gold Light. You guys know I use gold light all the time. I spray this on my face every day, and it's like, it leaves just this golden glow all over my skin. Freaking amazing. I've also been using this Milani Baked Bronzer, shade 5. Bomb. So today I'm gonna do a mixture of all of those things, a little concealer, a little brow, just curl my lashes and head out the door.
I'm so ready. The boat is named hashtag YOLO. I said that means there must not be any rules.
This is not what we're getting onto right now.
Oh my god, is this the boat? Are you serious?
Welcome to my yacht. Would you like a drink?
Woo! Okay, Mariana, can you tell us what you're serving today? She's already here.
Salmon.
So many good things. I'm sweating over here. This lighting though, pretty good. Look how beautiful she is.
Oh, are you talking about me? Or?
No, her.
Oh, I'm sorry.
She is gorgeous. I'm like, what is she trying to prove here?
It'll be absolutely fine if you jump off the side of the boat.
Okay, I'm scared.
I can go in first.
No, I'm going first.
I'll jump in first and you can jump in, but you'll be fine, don't worry.
Are the jet skis out there?
They're loading them in the water right now. Tell you it's like a hoverboard though.
Once you get up,
it's like the hoverboard.
Oh, that was so much fun.
I'm so proud of you. That was so good.
For a second there, I was like, am I gonna get this?
You know that you went the highest. You went higher than me.
No.
Yes, you did.
You can't even tell when
you're
up there.
Yeah, you went higher than I did.
Bye, Dubai.
No, I wanna say it in Arabic.
Assalam Dubai.
Dubai. Assalam Dubai.
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 Bye. Bye. Ow! You hit me in the head with that.
Sorry.
Ow!
Everything's so extravagant. It makes me feel like a sack of potatoes.
You got it. Now slide it.
You guys can talk. It is video.
You gotta walk the camels.
Keep them active, you know? The life of an Instagram husband never stops.
It doesn't.
Bye. Bye. I'm waiting for the doors to close. Bye.
This isn't awkward at all. Oh.
about it. Take a second.
Oh, you can't post it. I'm a CEO.
That's a wrap.
Haras.
Haras.
Haras.